Camels are an exceptional example of adaptation to the desert. They store fat in their humps to turn it into water and energy when it is scarce. They can regulate their temperature to avoid sweating and conserve water, and surprisingly tolerate dehydration of 25% of their body weight, which is lethal to other animals. They last up to about 15 days without drinking water and can go months without eating. They can also drink up to 100 liters of water in just 10 to 15 minutes. Something curious.